Actually, let's not. Ringer's probably like waiting in a bush. I knew it. Three longsword. I'm just gonna abuse the fact that I have range. Try not to get hit by his stuff. I think that'll work out great. It's at the last starting pot. I don't have to. I don't have to leash from. So. Look at that juicy cannon. I know he wants it. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, he's so fucking dead. Ha! See you later, scrub. He just okay. She had just TP'd to the tower, but see, because he has to use his pot that he just bought at the fountain. I'm pretty sure he has slash. Okay. God damn it. He flash. Well, I did too, but doesn't look good if I say I flashed in the chat too. God damn it. Dead. I feel like you don't want to be the one dying if you're top lane, because it just sets off the jungler to do really well. As long as I'm not the one dying, it doesn't matter. So keeping the wave close to me and then having the pink ward on my try. That's kind of what I like to do when I go top. Maybe not. Okay, okay, we gotta think about this. Smart. Ash is almost dead, actually. Fuck, man. Maybe if I had flash? Nice. Here, we can, Baron? Or, Baron. Drag. Nuts, we need Victor over here. He never rotated. Wow. Yeah, he shouldn't, he's a Victor, he's supposed to be helping us in team fight. Not a slow push character. Come on, buddy. Just, if he rotated it over, we would've clean aced that and could get drag right after. But now he's probably dead. Oh, or not. Cassio's interesting. Okay, well. What is this? Oh my god, my team didn't stop it. Oh my god. No. Fuck. No. Oh my god. Alright, I guess that's bad. So I don't want to force the engage, unless I have flash. God, I should not have. Okay, this is okay. And so double Infernal, right? On Gen He.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, okay, not that far, not that far. We can't get him. Okay, that's worth it. We can Baron. Baron, go to Baron. Ah, somebody's gonna get caught if they keep on farming. You see, this is what we call bad decision making. She still had her ulti. I wasn't expecting her to still have it, but I should have. Why we couldn't just back off, heal, and force Baron 3v5? I'll never know, but I guess chasing was the better idea. Do they have wave clear? They have Cassio, so she'll probably W the wave. And then... okay, this is fine. But we have to push, that's all I'm saying. So... boy. Okay. Maybe we can't. Okay, we're like a little split up here. It's good that Victor went over for Ringer though. But... this is fine. Let's Rocko heal him. Okay, this is, we're good. Okay, there we go. We can maybe end. Wait, what the hell? I killed Cassio? Oh, Tibbers. Oh, Tibbers with Elder is broken, by the way. Shit's OP. Well, anything with it is, I guess, broken, but that's why Leandre's is good on. We can end, we can end. Thank God. But yeah, so if we group up and use Elder, there's no way they win that. Ignore him, ignore him, ignore him, ignore him. Okay, now we can kill him. Fine, Soraka. Soraka. Low key, probably one of the reasons we won. Because of that sustain she has. Like, trading her health for everybody else's health so we can stay in the fight and push. Nobody ever really notices it, but that's why I ban her. She's OP.